Little Rock in October. She's Miss Gay America 2001. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Charity Case.
Stimulate to tease me.
Karen, if you can stay on the stage for a minute, I know you're tired, girl. Here's a napkin. Here you go, girl. You need a napkin? Need a napkin? You okay? All right. This AM International gives out an award every year. It's called the New Horizon Award. This is not given out to people who are dead. It's given out to people who are living and people who have made a difference in both the professional female impersonation field and have also strived to continue to be who they are inside. That means no bitter, no drama. They continue to strive, continue to do it. And tonight, Miss Charity Case is actually the honor. She will receive the New Horizon Award for 2001.
Thank you very much. It's nice to have you here. It's very nice to be here. How are y'all doing tonight? All right. Was that a lovely opening? All the contestants in their fiery outfits, and you all in See, that was good. Looked good. Looks very good. We do want to thank you all for being here tonight. I want to thank Christine Mancini, you darling. Y'all been so good to me and for bringing me here. The fabulous panel of judges, those of you who I've known for a long, long time, Miss Blay Star, Miss Gay America, sister of mine. And I do want to say to these girls who are in the contest tonight, I was so honored by this award because of something Christine said, and that's that your perseverance, you stuck it out. For those of you who don't know, I went to Miss Gay America 11 times to finally win that title, and I'm very proud of that, that I stuck it out. So this was a very big honor to me because it came from my perseverance, and that's something that I'm the proudest of. So one of these girls tonight might be in Miss Gay America. It may be 2 years, it may be 11. But we'll see. Maybe 7, it'll be 12 years to break my record. But thank you. Thank you all very much. Have a good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, also last year's New Horizon winner is in the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, give it a round of applause for Ms. Erica Martinez in the audience.
Thank you, Charity. Thank you, Stephanie. We're going to go ahead and take this time.